about your sleepwalking again.
Again? When do I ever sleepwalk?
The night you came down with the measles, the time you couldn't finish your times tables.
Get off, Mom. I'm not a baby.
I know, but you're still my daughter, Soph. I know there's something wrong. It can be stopped, you know. I can sort out all these wedding shenanigans.
Shenanigans? What do you mean by shenanigans?
I'm sorry, it's just a figure of speech.
No! That's what you think, isn't it? I'm stupid to get married. It's just a whim.
I'm not pretending I understand.
Of course you don't. You did just fine without a man, didn't you? You never did that marriage and babies thing. You just did the baby.
What the hell is going on here? Oh, why are you coming down on me?
I'm gonna do it right, Mom. I love Skye, and I want to be with him. And I don't want my kids growing up not knowing who their father is because it's crap.
Got kids, you know. I
recognize me. I love doing it on my own. Every morning, I wake up and thank Christ I haven't got some middle-aged, menopausal man to bother me. I'm single, I'm free, and it's great.
Where are those happy days? They seem so hard to find. I try to reach for you, but you've closed your mind. Whatever happened to our love? I wish I understood. He used to be so nice, he used to be so good.
Thank you. obsessed with the masterpiece.
He's so tragic.
Just ignore him, Tonya. He can't help being a jerk.
Tonya can't ignore the chemistry between us.
Little boys who play with fire get their fingers burned.
You're so